It's Follow Up Friday with Frenchie.
And Zach. Morgan!
Now, Zach is very shy, so please prepare yourself for the rest of this Follow Up Friday. Zach Jew here, the director of development with...
With you, Brianne.
With me.
French.
With Eating Christian Academy.
Oh, yes, yes, yes. We're here at Eating Christian Academy. Yes.
And I wanted to bring Zach in because there's a fantastic opportunity for Eden families, especially business owners, to gather, get to know, and support one another.
Yeah, so the Eden Business Gathering is every third Wednesday of the month. We meet at either the Wexford Chick-fil-A or the McKnight Chick-fil-A, because we have campuses right by each of those locations. And we get together a lot of business owners from the Eden community, the Eden family, so we can have a time of networking, encouragement, referrals, just a time to be together and to share in the business ideas, innovation, and excitement around what everyone's doing in the area.
Right. It's almost like a in-person directory. And yes. I believe there's going to be a physical directory kind of developing since last year when this was kind of in the new stages to this year.
Yes. Yes. We're not doing a phone book. Phone books are too old. But we're going to do an online Eden business directory. So yes, we are excited for that too.
Yeah. And it's an opportunity then for anyone that owns a business or part of a business. So examples, like if someone was looking for a realtor.
Do you know anybody?
There's this chick, Frenchie, with Cobalt Banker.
Yes.
I've heard of her.
Make sure you give her a call.
But honestly, I mean, Mary Kay, financial advisors. There's a fantastic landscaper I know that's part of the family.
Yes.
What a few others that you can think of?
We have people in commercial banking, in personal banking and home loans and mortgage brokers. Mm-hmm. A lot of different areas that you could find different referrals. Or maybe you know someone that's looking for a certain business and you want to know someone that's trusted in the Eden family. And so there's the opportunity to meet and grow your network in that regard.
Right. And they're connected. They're either graduates of, one's a former teacher. He has some really things. How about a Peace, Love, and Little Donut franchise owner?
I mean, I love donuts.
Who doesn't love donuts? Especially Peace and Love.
Yes. Little Donuts.
Yes. Also, someone that helps manage other people's businesses with their marketing.
Yes.
So I really appreciate, Zach, that you guys have taken this by the horns and give the opportunity. You're bringing some like self-help in for some of the businesses too.
Absolutely. Yes, absolutely. We want to bring encouragement and speakers in. They're going to either give some encouragement or provide maybe something new that you didn't know about, something to learn from all across different industries. Yes.
And you might have an opportunity to
get a used Eden Christian Academy Service mug, because that one's mine. But no, we'll give you a new one because we like you. And so if it's your first time at an Eden Business Gathering, we'd love to give you an Eden Christian Academy Service mug.
And then your kids can take it like they've done with mine. You'll be seeing Zach throughout the year at these business networking opportunities. I'll be sharing some of the businesses on Featured by Frenchie because that's what I do. I feature local businesses. It's given me an opportunity to network with other people, especially because we have a community that we're like-minded in, our kids, the investment that we're making for the Christian education. So I appreciate all the time that you guys take to watch this. Zach, I appreciate your time, especially your money gun. I mean, we're going to open up every Follow Up Friday with that.
Yes, absolutely. Money gun. We're out, actually, so now I have to clean them up.
We reset. I appreciate you. Thank you so much. Yeah. Thank you guys for tuning up. We're talking about the money gun still. I wish we could tune up more. Follow Up Friday with Frenchie with Cole Banker. This Working Mama. We'll see you next week. Mwah.